Hello everybody, today we're going to make balloon Bach hat. We can use different color balloons to make different kind of Bachs. Inflate purple color balloon, leaving about 2, maybe 3 centimeters flat tail. I'm going to use this balloon to make simple 3-fold hat with 2 eye bubbles. Wrap the balloon around your head to measure the size. Twist the first bubble half size of your head. Now I want to twist 2 eye bubbles. Twist the second soft, about 7, maybe 8 centimeters long bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft, about 7-8 centimeters long bubble, the same size as the second bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Make sure the second and third bubbles of the same size. We have made the eye bubbles. Twist the fourth bubble of the same size as the first bubble, half size of your head. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fifth bubble. It should be of the same size as the first bubble. We have to lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. For my convenience, I made small, about thumbnail size bubble at the end of the balloon. And then lock it between the second and third bubbles. We have made the simple 3-fold hat with 2 eye bubbles. If you have a larger size bubble at the end of the balloon, the 6th bubble, you can use it as a mouth. Now I'm going to use 2 orange balloons to make the top of the hat. Inflate orange balloons, leaving about 16, maybe 17 centimeters flat tails. I made the inflated part of orange balloon about 5 centimeters longer than the first purple bubble. Tie nozzles of orange balloons between purple bubbles at the back of our hat. I think the hat will look better if we make the orange bubble a bit longer. That's why I squeeze the orange balloon slightly to make it a bit larger. Twist the second, about 3 centimeters long bubble at the end of the orange balloon, and then lock it between the second and the third purple bubbles, the eye bubbles. Work both orange balloons in the same way, making bubbles of the same size. Basically, we already made the Bach hat. The rest of the orange balloons we can leave as it is, use it as antennas. Here's the front view, the top view. Also, we can force the second orange bubbles to the very end of the orange balloons. I think this way it looks funnier. As you may remember, in one of the previously published instructions, we use just 2 balloons to make balloon Bach hat. And in this example, we basically made more complicated Bach by combining 2 simpler hats, the simple 2 balloon Bach hat and the basic 3-fold hat. Now I'm going to use white correction liquid to paint the eyes. I think I already mentioned at the beginning, we can use different color balloons to make different kind of Bachs. For example, we can use black and red balloons, work them in the same way as we did this hat, to make a Lady Bach balloon hat. As a matter of fact, I'm going to use a permanent black marker to draw some spots on the orange balloon to make it look as a Lady Bach. It is a Halloween season coming. And of course we can use Halloween color balloons to make all kind of bloodsuckers. In this example we use 1 purple balloon to make the base of the hat and the eye bubbles. Therefore we made a sculpture that will fit medium or small size heads. To make a head of a larger size we have to use different balloon to make the eye bubbles. And here's another example of a Bach hat. I use 1 purple and 2 red balloons to make it. There is just 1 additional red bubble I made to represent the mouth of the Bach. And finally I want to show you how the hat looks like on me. As you can see in this example I wear a Lady Bach vampire balloon hat. In this example I use white balloon to make the 2 eye bubbles. And then I use a yellow balloon to make antennas. Working in this way, we can make many variations of different Bachs. Subscribe to my video channel, like the video, leave comments, share it with your friends. Have fun and happy twisting!